My name is Vidyangi. I'm the author of the book, Vertical Living. I was just trying to master this asana. This is from the Pattabhi Joris tradition of yoga asana. This particular asana can be practiced anytime during the day. It improves blood circulation, digestion. This is perfect when you want to feel good in the middle of a stressful work day. Why do people do yoga? What is the point of doing yoga? What does this do to me? Holding this position in the middle of a busy working day. Yoga is one of the most ancient traditions of energizing the centers in your body. When I say centers, these are nerve centers in your spinal cord. They control action, inaction, energy. They control your ability to harmoniously balance your mind and body. That is why yoga is so important. You know what the best part of yoga is? You don't need gym equipment. You can just roll a mat and do yoga anywhere, anytime. You got a back problem, you got a specific yoga just for the back problem. You got a problem with your eye, you got specific trataka asanas to fix those problems. Yoga is the most customizable ancient tradition for mind-body balance. Well, that is only the beginning. Yoga has got 8 different parts. It says yama, niyama, asana, pranayama, dharana, dhyana, pratyahara, samadhi. They have got a specific sequence if you're moving towards enlightenment. Now, enlightenment is usually pursued by yogis. But the point I'm trying to make is, I and you are no different than yogis. We are pursuing our ambition in life. We are pursuing our calling. We are born for a particular reason, and that is our yoga. What is my yoga? I'm a book author. I have a day job. I work for a medical publishing platform. I manage a large team. My yoga as a book author is to give you the message on how you can achieve the superpower phenomenon within you. You've got this amazing potential within you. What is the best way for you to realize it as you realize your dreams? Do you want to start a company? Do you want to get that job? In that process, how do you realize that superhuman potential which is very latent in you, waiting to express? Yoga is this amazing science which helps you unleash this potential. Yoga has anti-aging properties. It has been proven and tested in brain and behavior lab, aging institutes all over the world. Yoga also fixes cellular signatures. It has the capacity to affect your genetic expression. A lot of journals and publications out there endorse this fact. Yoga definitely keeps you young and energized during the hectic, maybe even a 19-hour day. Because yoga is all about breathing and purification of blood. And it is so easy to take a break wherever you are, whatever you're doing, just, you know, put your posture in place and get into a yoga. The simplest yoga stance is standing up straight with your arms relaxed. Can you believe that? When people stand on the floor, they're not even aware of how the foot is touching the floor or how their eyes are looking at something. Yoga is in depth in all these simple actions. I highly recommend you follow yoga in daily life. Please check out my book, Vertical Living. I give you so many instances of adopting yoga into your lifestyle to be the best version of yourself, to maximize your potential, to be that superpower you're meant to be. Thank you so much and wish you much luck.